6, Eastern Conference All-Stars. First, the goaltenders. From the Florida Panthers, number 34, John Van Beesbrook. And from the Buffalo Sabres, number 39, Dominic Hasek. From the New York Rangers, number 2, Ryan Leach. From the Montreal Canadiens, number 7, Pierre Turgeon. From the Boston Bruins, number 8, Cam Neely. From the Pittsburgh Penguins, number 10, Ron Francis. From the New York Rangers, number 11, Mark Messier. From the Washington Capitals, number 12, Peter Bundra. From the Philadelphia Flyers, number 14, Craig McTavish. From the Ottawa Senators, number 15, Daniel Alfredson. From the New York Rangers, number 16, Pat Verbeek. From the Philadelphia Flyers, number 20, John LeClair. From the Florida Panthers, number 27, Scott Mellenby. From the Philadelphia Flyers, number 37, Eric Desjardins. From the Tampa Bay Lightning, number 44, Roman Hamrelik. From the New York Islanders, number 72, Matthew Schneider. From the Philadelphia Flyers, number 88, Eric Lindros. Now, the Eastern Conference starting lineup as selected by you, the fans. In goal, from the Stanley Cup champion New Jersey Devils, number 30, Martin Brodeur. Playing left wing, from the Hartford Whalers, number 94, Brendan Shanahan. Right wing, from the Pittsburgh Penguins, number 68, last season scoring champion, Jaromir Jagr. At center, from the Pittsburgh Penguins, number 66, Mario Lemieux. From the New Jersey Devils, number 4, defenseman, Scott Stevens. And voted by you, the fans, to a record-breaking 9th consecutive starting All-Star appearance from the Boston Bruins, number 77, head coach for the Eastern Conference All-Stars from the Florida Panthers, Doug McClain. Assistant coach from the Pittsburgh Penguins, Ed Johnston. Ladies and gentlemen, the 1996 National Hockey League All-Stars.
You're watching the NHL on Fox.